Now quickly we're going to see the medications used on glaucoma, but here only the ones that decreases the aqueous humor. These include beta blockers, alpha adrenergic agonists, and inhibitors of the carbonic anhydrase enzyme. Beta blockers would be timolol, betaxolol, and carteolol. The mechanism is that they will decrease the production of aqueous humor from the ciliary body, and there is no adverse effect in the vision. Alpha adrenergic agonist includes praclonidine, and brimonidine. They would decrease the production of aqueous humor from the ciliary body because they produce vasoconstriction through norepinephrine. Here, the agonist is that we are giving kind of norepinephrine, and so we produce constriction of the blood vessels. So there is decreased production of the aqueous humor, but because the pupillary dilator muscle sphincter is innervated by the sympathetic pathway that releases norepinephrine, and the receptors are alpha adrenergic receptors, the patient could have as an adverse effect of this medication blurry vision, and other things like pruritus or allergic reactions. Sometimes sensation of falling body. And lastly, the inhibitors of carbonic anhydrase, they will decrease the production of aqueous humor because they decrease the synthesis due to carbonic anhydrase, because we're blocking the carbonic anhydrase. So these include acetazolamide or dorzolamide or brinzolamide.